There's a grace when the heart is under fire. Another way when the walls were closing in. When I look at the space between where I used to be and this reckoning, I know I will never be. All my dead left for dead beneath the water. I'm no longer a slave to my sin anymore. And should I fall in the space between all the things unseen and this reckoning, either way I will bow to the things of this world. He who was and still is and will be.